Most of you watching would surely have participated in either a marathon, a walkathon, and probably even in a cyclothon too. But have you ever come across a word called colorathon? If not, then we will show you the highlights where Bengaluru played a proud host to one of the India's biggest art extravaganza.
Bengaluru hosts India's biggest open art festival. It was a Tare Zameen Par kind of a scene at Kittur Rani Chennamma Stadium in Jayanagar this Republic Day. Don't these children look adorable drawing and sketching?
Really good. Today, being Republic Day, it feels really good coming here. First, I was thinking what to draw after coming here, and then we finally thought of drawing something related to here about then, but then I changed my mind.
I came with my dad and we drawing a color. It is very nice. So much people are coming here.
It's a celebration of colors. It's 70th Republic Day today, and what better way to celebrate it than rekindling the lost joy of drawing, painting and capturing imagination alive on paper. Colorathon is touted to be the biggest open-air drawing and painting session where people in the age group between 3 to 90 years can come along with families and participate.
Colorathon is always a very great event to be in, and I have been lucky to be a part of it for the past 4 or 5 years. The atmosphere is so celebratory. Lot of young students come and display their talents. It's an excellent platform for all the students to display their art. I have never seen such a big platform where so many showcase their talent.
This mega art event was inaugurated by the MLA of Jayanagar constituency, MLA Soumya Reddy, and Corporator Nagaraju.
On this wonderful day, you can see all the lovely drawings and paintings of people across different ages, from different walks of life, who have actually come together. This is actually the 10th year, 10th season. And I'm very glad that it's organized over here in our Jayanagar constituency, in our Kittur Rani Chennamma Stadium.
Well, all the proceedings from this exhibition will go to charitable trusts, and this event also makes an attempt at a world record. Fun and frolic at Colorathon. The event was not all about painting and sketching. A lot of entertaining acts thrilled the participants and visitors. It was indeed a bonanza for all the art lovers in the city who got the opportunity to celebrate colors and life. Kritika Vadamalai for News 9, Bengaluru.